Welcome back to KT's Bricks, and after 2 weeks break, I am back with today's video on how to build my custom Lego fountain. Let's get started. So these are all the parts you'll need to make the fountain. There are 42 studs here, but you can use more or less than that if you want to. Right, let's get building. And here is our finished fountain. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.